And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind. Keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become a very gruesome.
And leg sweep. Big boot!
Incredible.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. And
Bobby Roll, shoulders are down.
Slide into a pin.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He's not going to go down that easy.
Countered it just in time. Oh, read him there. Able to reverse that one.
A counter answered by another counter.
He moves just in time.
Slam. Yeah. He takes control.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Lashley out of the way.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
With good timing on the reversal. He's getting a little battered now. Closed fist connects. He had it scouted. Oh my, down with authority. A sit-out mat slam. Is it enough? A cover.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Lashley is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Now Lashley able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will they also gain command of this match?
For the win! Two! Oh my God, what a shocker! Able to somehow power out at two! Stomping down!
Cut down with a snap air.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
The Almighty muscles up his opponent.
Talk about complete disregard for the condition of another human being.
Business is looking good for Lashley. bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Lashley was absolutely out of it.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Aiden R. Superstar.
An important victory for him in this match. Asuka in the ring here tonight. Ever since her debut, she's been synonymous with explosive offense, endless intensity, and an indescribable arm.
Unfortunately, many competitors have had memory loss problems after competing against Asuka.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Face crusher. Zaya gets her back.
Thought I'd see him double after that one.
Asuka can defeat her opponents in a variety of ways, but Corey, which strategy do you think will be best for her tonight?
We all know a strike from Asuka can be more lethal than just about anything, so she should stick to what brought her to the dance. Strikes and submissions. Rinse and repeat.
Series of reversals.
Oh, she pulls at the rear view.
And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Sweep takedown.
Asuka timed that one well. Oh, knee smashing the face. Oh, mounting.
To the gut.
There's that.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Talk about explosive offense. Asuka reminding her opponent and everyone.
Asuka, Asuka's final positioning. It's cinched in.
Tap out and call it a night.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight and taps out.
And that'll about do it, folks.
A hard-fought victory.
Yeah, big win.
Wait a minute.
Lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Gotta wonder if the stamina was there to make it all the way.
Oh, no. She is sent plummeting to the canvas.
Oh, I did not like the look of that impact.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Chop block!
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
just aggressively going after that arm.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wanted.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
With interference much less a factor when inside the cage, what does the victory come down to?
I hate to use this cliche, but it's who wants it more. With nowhere to hide, this match is going to come down to who's able to take more punishment.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage. Oh, look at this.
So precise.
Becky holds her off.
Becky Lynch setting up for the Bexploder. Seeing a thunderous attack from Becky. Bayley could be on thin ice now.
Uh-oh, new champion.
One, two,
no. Kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
Lynch.
Well, clubbing blow to the back.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Impressive reversal there. Tap down by Becky looking for the armbar.
He's got a cinch stand to disarm.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender. Becky's opponent's finished.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Implanted by the DDT.
For the win.
Two. And she fights it off.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Barely combats out of that. Challenger forces a shoulder up.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Sweet Freedom just inches away as the door is signaled to open.
Hey. Able to reverse.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out. Rose lands. A championship-level move. Heading up and maybe heading out.
And now up the side of the cage she goes. And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A really impressive showing in this steel cage match.
She can't be liking the view from up there.
And the sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out?
She gets stopped short of making it to the ground.
And now she's in a bad situation.
Face first into the cage. Rushing to the mat. She comes off the cage for a harsh landing.
That was a nasty fall for her. Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
She's reached the top of the cage here, guys. Oh, no!
I think that impact might have left a crater in this arena.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go!
She doesn't even get a count of one.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Timely reversal on Lynch.
Bayley's finally able to slow all that incoming off.
Becky in full control here.
And a handle slam.
Gonna see a new champ. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
And now she's at the top of the steel cage. And she is making climbing the steel cage look easy.
She's probably come to the realization of how high up.
She is now. She turns it right around with a counter.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
You take the risk, you live with the results.
Becky Lynch setting up for the best power suplex.
Both Bayley and Becky are showing battle wounds. This is getting difficult to watch.
Neither woman's concerned with how they're going to feel tomorrow.
Clothesline.
What impact. Ooh. Challenger not looking good right now.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
Boom, DDT. Lynch with a kick to the body, hooked up. What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
You know, Becky is feeling a dissatisfaction with the outcome of that pin count. She thought she had it.
And listen to this place. A quick reversal by Bayley.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
She's pushed into the corner. She gets Becky with a counter. What a shot!
These superstars have toiled away endlessly in this crowd.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut.
Spike with a rope play. The champ will stay champ.
There's two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or was it the challenger's last gasp.
And now there must be a level of annoyance in Bayley. Annoyed that it did result in a three count. Tables.
Sequence of reversals there.
She's telling the official, open this door. Open it up, official.
The official heeding her instructions immediately.
She's been in complete control this match, and now she's gonna waltz her.
He is right there at the door, just inches away.
Critical moment, critical moment.
She's fighting for.
Just like that, cut him off at the pass. They're not getting out this easily.
Schoolboy. Wait, no!
They're getting at the end.
Oh, manhandle slam.
We can have a new champion.
Two.
Three.
Becky Lynch shuts down all uncertainty. She is now champion.
Well, guys, we thought that steel cage match was going to be a great one, but this was more than I even hoped for.
Here is your winner. And new WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the...